and you're always happy, happy. And you know that you could go and find some other. Take or leave it or just don't even bother. Call it a crazy.
Let's get a lovely dance.
Call it a forever. Don't you know it's going too fast? Finley and Harry. Hi, Hayley. Hi from Lacey. Freya Steele. Erin's watching on Dad's phone.
Oh.
Do you like the snazzy background? Look, I made it myself.
Woo!
Who needs Holly and Phil when I've got time on my hands? Hi, Madison. Here. Well, welcome.
I feel like I'm dreaming.
I can't read. Sorry, and by the way, none of this is planned and I just decided to ask Alexa to play the Spice Girls. We just decided to dance. Hello, Joe. Hi, Heidi. Alfie and Harrison, say hi.
Hi.
We've got 101 viewers. Woo! Oh, now we've got 99. 98?
Oh, you dropped out.
100. 100. Is it me? Is it this really big light that I've got and you can see it in my eyes?
Makeup!
No, I've not got any makeup on. Not today. So listen, welcome to ACTV. What's it called?
ACTC.
ACTC TV. Now listen, as you have probably noticed and read this week, unfortunately, as many other businesses up and down the country, we have had to temporarily shut our stage school doors. And as you've seen from the letter, it was a massive thing for me to do this week, a gut-wrenching, emotional thing to do, but the only way to get through it is to fight back and to keep working and to keep ourselves busy, and this is why we're here. So we want to just give the kids a sense of community, give them that weekly moment where they can catch up with us and see us like they do in class. Why not? Why not?
Why not?
So just so you know, we've got Nikki over here.
Woo!
If you don't know, this is Nikki, our dance teacher. Oh. Anyway, and then over there, we've got our Molly. Stand up, Molly, and give us a wave. Give us a wave, Molls. And then next to Molly.
Wait, this is the beginning.
Okay, yeah.
Is she real? Is she real?
This is Glenda! Glenda's the one that asked you for money. Anyway, we won't talk about that. So listen, we're really actually quite nervous about this because not only have I put this out to the stage school, I also emailed all the schools that we teach in through the daytime and they've spread the word. So if you are from a particular ACTC class, can you put in the comments which class you attend? If you attend one of the primary schools that one of us teach you in, can you please comment? And we just want to see where it's spread to. We've got 113 watches so far! Now, just before we came on, because obviously this could go terribly wrong and I might not ever come back from this. But Nikki said before, I was like, oh, I'm so nervous. I've literally told everyone. Oh, I'm so under pressure. And then Nikki says, oh, I'm glad I'm not you. Nice and supportive.
True.
Nice, but so how are we feeling, gang? Are we okay? It's really weird because I want to turn around to talk to them, but when you're on TV, you've got to look at the camera, haven't you?
Such a pro now.
I know. So you okay, Nick?
I'm good, yeah.
Week been good?
Pardon?
Has your week been good?
Week's been kind of normal up until now, apart from obviously our classes.
Yeah.
Obviously, missing the kids. Strange not to be.
It is, isn't it?
Throwing some dance routine right now, thinking that they're, you know, all wanting a break. Yeah. Actually, it's nearly break time, it would be. In Runcorn.
Dance
a couple more times. Just missing everyone. Just feels a bit strange, but keep the spirits high.
Yeah, no, and that's what it's about. Let's see where people are from. Runny, Runny, Runcorn. Lacey in Runcorn. Jimmy from the Brinley's watching. Frodgham, Faye McCulloch is watching, one of the St. Eddie's teachers, Farnworth School, Dulcie from Runcorn. It's Millie from 30 class at Western Point at 4:30. Thank you, Millie. Freya Burke. So listen, as we said, the main thing about this is that it's impacting the nation. It's impacting everyone. So we just want to say a massive thank you to all of our frontline workers, particularly the NHS and our emergency services. Let's give them a round of applause. For sacrificing themselves, essentially, to look after us. We'll get through this. We will get through this. So, where are we? I've got a little bit of a basic script. I'm still trying to get to grips with this. Come on in.
Having like the base really.
Come and have a look.
Can we be honest though, he has bought a ring light.
I have got rings. I haven't.
He has bought a ring light. I feel like it needs turning around.
Shall we turn the light? I can blur. That's a bit cold, that one.
It's a bit harsh.
Pee-wee-oh! Gonna shout out. Hi, Heidi. 123. Let's 122.
Are we too close right now?
Yeah, yeah. Move back. I think I'm upsetting people. We're dropping. 119! Come back! So listen, this week is all about you telling us what you want us to do on a weekly basis, okay? So this 30 minutes, an hour, whatever it ends up being, you get to decide what you want this to be, okay? So if you want us to play daft games, if you want us to sing songs, if you want us to get special guests, whether that's in person or via FaceTime or Skype, you tell us what do you want us to do. Okay, we can do guess the song. We can make Molly dance in the middle of the room. Now, every week, I'm going to set everyone who's watching over the week a challenge. So this is your first challenge. On our website, and I will post the link at the end. It'll be somewhere down here. Okay,
drop.
I want you to download this. Ooh. And this is our new ACTC TV logo, okay? Can I run through the new show dances, please? I will do, but not right now.
Leave out of the way, we want the dancing.
You want the dancing, go on, Nikki. So, we've got this, and if you want to, you're going to download it, okay? Put your name or your child's name at the bottom, colour it in, design it, and then take a photo of it. Okay, and send it over to us and we will get it.
That was sweet.
We will get it on social media. Okay? What are you saying?
So Andrew's girl behind your teacher unpaused the TV and got back into your room. She's in the room.
Teach us some dance steps. Make Molly dance, as it says. See your dogs. Thanks a lot. Wayne. We won't take that personally. Back to front. Who's back to front? Oh, this! Well, I can assure you when you print it, it's not back to front. Is that back
it's
to front?
Learning.
That's
it's
back to front
learning.
As well.
Not TV pros just
never
yet.
Mind. Blame we'll Facebook. Blame Facebook. So listen, print this off. Okay, colour it in, take a photo, and we will upload them on our Facebook pages and social media, Instagram, Twitter, you name it, we'll do it. Right, ladies, come on, it's your turn.
Yes.
One for Glenda, one for Molly, one for Nikki. Molly, please dance.
No!
Evan says, Molly, dance. No. Well, Nicola Faye, can we practice our dance? There you go.
Was anyone in the class that time where Molly did a round off split?
Yes, and she was in agony for weeks.
And then she ended up split. Splits. I made her do a round off split and right. She was
very happy. If we go outside, I'll do it, but I'm not doing it yet.
You've got 5 minutes.
They left me with all the rubbish colours.
Go for it, go for it. Go for it. So listen, whilst they're getting with that, don't forget, you can download that from our website, colour it in, take a photo of it, and then send it to us and we'll upload it. It's up to you whether you want you to be in the picture as well. If you do want you to be in the picture, when you send it, that's giving your consent for us to put it onto Facebook. So, where am I up to? So that's our challenge of the week. So whilst we're doing that, I thought I would share some random facts.
Ooh.
Yeah. Thing is, when you don't really know what you're doing, you Google stuff, don't you? So I thought, let's share some random facts. So ladies, did you know, so random, did you know that hippopotamuses,
yeah.
Their milk is pink?
No!
Yeah, it is. That's what Google
says.
Like
thing in Costa, like you know, all these like soy that's lattes, no milk lattes. It's gonna be like, hi, can I have a coffee with no coffee shop and a hippopotamus?
I can't see why you're on the floor.
Because we needed
something
to lean on.
Dear me. So, we miss you too, Layla. Johnny Knight is watching our MD Ooh, from Pantomime. Yeah, kangaroos cannot walk backwards.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
They wouldn't do well in
the
dance.
Yeah, yeah. That's according to Google. Good old Google. I believe everything I read on Google.
I love
the candy. Did you know that cans of diet soda,
yeah.
It's an American fact,
Dead soda.
Will float in water.
Right, we need to test
that. And regular soda will sink. Did you know that?
How should survive?
Maybe a can. I'm a kangaroo. Evie White says maybe I'm a kangaroo. Nikki's one of our youth theatre members. Oh, Molly Fletcher, I miss you as well. Makes me happy you're doing this. Well, it's making some people happy. We're losing viewers by the minute. So, love carrots. Do you love carrots? Do you love carrots?
My granddad used to tell me I could chew
love carrots.
Well, your granddad had a point, Molly, because if you eat too many carrots, it can turn you orange.
Is that horrible?
That's true. That is very true.
Learn to eat so it saves a great tan. Yes.
Hi, Andrew from George and Dottie in St. Edward's. Hello, hello. Hello, Rowena. Hello, Hannah. Fabulous. Let me just see. Did you know your brain uses 10 watts of energy to think and does not feel pain?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Did you know that?
No. Well, your brain doesn't feel pain.
No, that's what Asha said. These are the facts. I got them off Google.
I don't believe that.
Yeah, yeah. Listen to this.
Wait, so if your brain doesn't feel pain, what's a headache?
Exactly, Mol.
Exactly. Never mind, get Molly dancing. Get Molly a doctor's degree.
Woo!
And while you sleep, you can't smell anything. Did you know that? Even really, really bad smells. That's on my piece of paper.
I didn't believe
that. That's not true. I can tell you that from when we had the dog.
I can't read that one out. Your feet typically produce a pint of sweat. Every single day.
That's true.
Hello, dear Primary. Hello, Kian and Freya. Oh, hi, Lottie from our youth theatre. Hello, Sophie from from Runcorn. Let's see your dogs. Molly.
Well,
go in the front room. Are you all nearly done?
Yeah.
Right, let's count down from 10 and they've got to reveal their artwork.
Wait.
Yeah,
wait.
10 seconds. I think that. Do you know that when I said this is going to last 20 minutes, I've been going for 15 already?
Yeah.
Hello, a headache is a tiny Andrew hitting the songs into your brain.
is that, I'm going to guess that is
trolling. I'm being trolled. I'm doing a good deed. Hi, Andrew. Hi, Jenny Gallagher. Evie, is it Evie Gallagher's mum? I'm just trying to see the picture. Where is still? Get Molly to dance from Freya. Molly, they want you to dance. I think that's going to happen.
I don't
think it's going to happen.
Ashlyn says hi. Hi, Ashlyn.
Hi.
It is so, it is. I think that's the thing.
Andrew.
Okay, keep on. For 11 years, I've literally had the same routine, done the same classes, and it's proper, it's completely wired into me. And now all of a sudden I'm coming home at 3 o'clock. What's that about? 3 o'clock in the afternoon? I'm used to getting in at 8:30. Now you need to judge whose artwork is the best.
Wait, and also keep them down. Guess whose they are.
Put your name on it, and we'll just a small child could swim through the veins of a blue whale. Thank you for that. Get Molly to dance. Oh, hang on, where's the comment? Yes, Andrew. Right, I'm going to tell you, we're on 144 viewers. If we get to 150, I will make Molly dance. Right, you ready? So let me move out of the way. So here's the artwork. So you need to come in.
You can't see my star.
Oh, no, because it'd be back to front.
It
as
doesn't
well.
Matter. They'll flip it round. They'll flip it around. Right, so we've got, this is Nikki's.
Got a love heart, so I could just see.
Love heart.
Little stripes, very retro.
This is this is Glenda's. This is Glenda's.
I've said hello to Leah.
She said hello to her daughter. Oh, hi, Leah. That's cute. 144 viewers. We're not getting Molly to dance. And then Molly, move in a bit so we can see.
I got stars on
it. So this is Molly's. Have you drawn stars?
Yeah.
Oh, Molly. Right, so cast your votes. Hold them up behind me. Cast your votes. Who wins? Is it Nikki?
I'll put you on the front line.
Is it Glenda? Or is it Molly?
I give you a really nice tip. Max says Nikki. Love you, Max. Thank you.
Molly's is amazing, says Tilly. Hi, Andrew. Thanks for this from my absolute pleasure.
Nikki wins. Thank you.
Who wins? Hang on, let me see. Molly is the best. Come on, Glenda's here as well.
Molly.
There's four of us here. Does that count to 150? I suppose that does count to 150. I love your picture from Kaylee.
Thank you.
Heidi says.
Thank you, Heidi.
Molly for the win, Jennifer.
Molly for the win, Jennifer. Come on, someone support Glenda. She's got feelings. Sophie and Annabelle say Nikki.
I love you, girls.
Glenda? Just type Glenda. So just type Glenda. Type Glenda. Yay! Thank you, Kaylee McMillan. Oh my goodness, my sister's just tuned in. Can we all just sing happy birthday to my mum?
Yeah. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gina.
We've lost the whisper. To you. And after that, we lost viewers. So it's Ava votes Molly. Sorry, Glenda.
I genuinely think I've had more.
Glenda, Wayne Steele. Ruth Evans is watching. Hi, Ruth. Hi there, Helen. Let's see. Keep it going. Kelly Maria, happy birthday. Oh, thanks. My mum will be made up. Zach said jolly...
Molly. That's my jolly.
Zach said jolly daddy was Glenda. Dave Hill, Glenda. Is that your dad?
Oh,
hi, Glenda's dad. So listen, I think the votes have been counted and verified. And I can now reveal the winner of the terrible...
If I don't win, I ruin up.
Curling. Why can't I speak? Colouring in competition. The winner is, drumroll please, Nikki!
Thank you so much.
Closing speech, Nikki,
thank
on that.
You. I just want to thank my fans.
She's taking the seat. Go on, carry on.
His wife is just so good. I just want to thank all my fans. I love you all. And I will repay you in show positions and lots of lovely dance moves.
You need to pick up your crayons.
Thank you very much. Love you all.
Well done, Nikki. So listen, there's one other thing that I need you to do. I need you now, okay, as you're watching us, I need you now to try and get a photo of you and your family watching us and send us a picture. Now, you might be using the device that you would usually take the photo on to watch us. So grab an iPad or grab something else. And when you take a photo and message it to us, you can either email it to us at office@actheatrecompany.co.uk or you can go on Instagram, Twitter or Facebook at AC Theatre Co. Hi, Jack and Charlie from Halebank Primary School! And that's another thing. I've been in primary schools this week and I've got to say, the teaching staff, the teaching teams, the head teachers, the support staff, the cleaners, the cooks, they are absolutely working their backsides off this week based on very little information.
Yeah.
So can we just give them a big round of applause? They've literally got patience of a saint, literally. So they're amazing. So Molly, do you think it's time that we introduce them to a dog?
Yes.
No. I've got three dogs. They're all chihuahuas.
They're all boys.
Which one's Molly going to pick?
Who do you think it'll be?
We've got Oscar, we've got Lily, and we've got Hugo.
I think Hugo.
You can hear them barking now. Hi Andy, hi Ruth. Where's Adam? So we're on a rotation. Sarah Moss kicking off. Where's Adam? He'll be here. Alan Glover's watching Nikki. Woo! Nikki's husband. Or Amy. Do I remember Darsby? Of course I remember Darsby. Who did she pick?
Logan just tried to
get crushed. It's like that video
that's
gone viral.
Hi from Abby and Libby from Halebank Primary School. Hi Andrew, it's Joshua from Hillview. Hiya mate. Oh, Lynn Brennan, yes, I loved it. Oh, put him down. Put him down. Here he is. Come here, Lulu. Come on, jump. Here he is. Oh, he's not happy.
He's not happy.
Here he is. Can you see him? Lulu, do you want a treat? Come here. Do you want a treat? Come here. Here he is. This is Louie. Everyone say hi, Louie. It's my because his brothers haven't come into the kitchen. Say hi. So this is Louis. He's my oldest chihuahua and he is 10. He was 10 on the 14th of March. Oh, happy birthday. So there you are. Louis, say hi. There are 145 people. Louis, you just lost a viewer, mate. 144 people. Oh, we're getting sent photos.
Oh, yeah.
Hello, Georgie. It's Georgie. Hi, Georgie. Happy birthday, Louis. Thank you. Lisa Jacobs. That's how it reads. Oh my God, so cute. Thanks. The dog as well, or what? Amy Morton. So cute. Hi, Louis from Seven Eva. Why are people all of a sudden so much more interested? Because I've got my dog. I'm hoping that we're only away from each other for 3 weeks because I've got three dogs. Otherwise, we're going to have a problem.
I've got a dog. You've got me.
You got me. Oh, Molly. So, hi, Louie. Hi. Hello, Stacey. Darcy says she loves them. Oh, hi from Evie. Hi, Louie. Love it. Oh, they're all saying hi to my dog that can't read. Right. So. Let him back. So, as I was saying, this is about you. Okay? We have just completely experimented for the last 25 minutes. And we want you to structure this. You let us know what you want us to do. So even when this is finished, I want you to comment. I want you to email us. Give us some feedback. Let us know. Let us know what you want us to do. Okay, we're here to entertain. Okay, we're here to keep the community connected, to keep some sense of normality, to keep seeing regular faces. So you let us know what you want. Okay, now, Molly.
Yeah.
The time has come for you to dance.
How many have we got?
We've got 146, but people have said like there's a family of four watching us.
Oh,
so technically, we've got 10,000 viewers.
Yeah. Let's get a request.
Okay.
For Molly's song.
Right,
we'll just tell Alexa.
Okay.
So bring them up.
The first one that is requested, she'll dance to.
This is such a fab idea. Thank you, Jordan. Tell you from Uncle has enjoyed every moment. Thanks for putting a smile on her. Aw. Scarlett says hi. Yeah, we need songs.
Can we please stitch her up?
Yeah,
please.
We want it. Thank you, Nicola. Hello, Molly.
Hiya. So if this is happening to me this week, can it happen to Glenda next week?
The chair game. I like the weird facts. You should maybe do some challenges.
Any party tricks you have and some games.
I'm going to call you in the split.
Sweet Child of Mine. Alexa, please play Sweet Child of Mine.
Wait for it.
Does it work?
Here's Sweet Child of Mine by Guns N' Roses.
on Amazon Music.
We give you Molly.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Molly Neo! Tuning in that doesn't know us, Molly is not our dance teacher.
I'm missing you, teacher.
Come on, Molly. I don't know what to do. Just dance for me. Floss.
Can't floss.
Yay!
Woo! Keep it going.
I'm too hot.
We need to
build
up the stamina in
there. Alexa!
Stop! I can't dance.
I'm sorry if you have an Alexa at home and we keep setting it off. Should I try it? Alexa, play Andrew Curphey.
Shuffling songs by Andrew Curphey.
Alexa, stop. He's rubbish. Right. This isn't good. Floss, Molly from Tilly. Molly, come here. You're getting loads of feedback.
If you could. Sorry.
Amy Morty, Morton, Molly, swap with Nikki.
Oh!
Nikki. New York, New York to finish.
No.
Oh. Let's see. Try having an Alex at home every time you call her Alexa Chipsy. That's funny. Molly is the best dancer ever. She would win the greatest dancer.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I don't think I would.
Sorry, I have to go. My cousin has came around. Oh, bye, Molly. Molly Fletcher's gonna. Why can't your cousin watch us, Molly Fletcher? See it through to the end. It's all about commitment. I'll see you next time. Come on, Molly. Joanne Kraske, do you want her to do more dancing?
No.
Susan O'Neill has just tuned in. Where have you been, Susan? We've been here for 3 hours.
Yeah.
Where is Logan? Oh, he's in the front room with his brother.
Oh, who was that?
Yeah. Evie Gallagher from Falmouth, yeah. Nick Hill, miss all of you. Literally, we do.
Yeah,
but you know what's really weird? We're missing everyone, but this is doing me the world of good. It's making me feel real, isn't it, for you? What are you up to? What are you doing?
Videos to me.
Glenda's daughter's sending us videos of us. Please sing We'll Meet Again. Oh God.
Oh God.
I miss you loving the dance, Molly. We'll do a song next week. We'll do a song. Full on stage performance, curtains and everything. Because I'm not doing Peter Pan anymore.
Aww.
I want to fly.
It was my dream.
And so the only reason I wanted to do Peter Pan this year, the tour, is because I will get to fly. But don't worry, it's been postponed.
Well, do you know what I think?
Until next year. Instead, and I'm back. I'm doing it next year.
We should set up a GoFundMe page. If your dream is to fly, we'll
let you skydive.
Let's buy a skydive.
Skydive.
Comment if you want Andrew to skydive.
Tell you what, if you're going to do it, I'll do it.
Hang on, are we on to something? So if we set up a charity page to do a skydive, we need to raise money for something.
Absolutely. For the NHS?
For the NHS.
Yeah, sure. Should we do it?
Leave it with us. Get that involved and we're going in. Kerry's and Bertie to watch it together live. Aww. Skydive? No, Kelly!
Let's make this happen.
Gone really hot and bothered. Molly should dance to Bohemian Rhapsody from Annabelle. Evie May is missing you all. We're missing you too. You know what? To be fair, for our first one, we've got currently 140 viewers.
Not bad.
And I'm proud of us, team. I'm proud of us.
Yeah.
I'm proud of us. The feedback for this has been fantastic. Peter Pan has been cancelled. Let's see, £5 from Layla. Layla's just donated
£5.
Yeah, I'll get a nice bottle of fizz with that fiver, thanks. Nick doesn't need a parachute, your husband's just saying, okay. Sophia and Emil from Peewit Hall. Skydive, Francesca says. Skydive, Tina. Right, listen. I don't know if you're asking me to skydive for the right reasons.
It's happening.
Right, Nick. I love though that you've challenged him, but you're not going to do it.
Yeah, I didn't say my dream was to fly. He said his dream was to fly.
My dream
is to go on a safari. Happily funny.
Nikki, a skydive isn't flying, it's falling.
Yeah.
Thank you, Wendy. Wendy just said, Andrew, you're killing it. Cooper is missing you all.
Oh,
Amy's proud. Honestly, I'm just buzzing. Like, we've got such an amazing community. But yeah. This isn't just for our ACTC community. I want this to show cousins, show friends, give everybody. If it's making you smile and you're enjoying it, let's share it and get it out there, because it's making us smile, isn't it? Thanks for that. We will all come and watch me fall from the sky. Thank you so much, Kelly.
This is going to happen.
I'm missing my 2.5 hours without the girls. Oh. That Andrew Curphey Theatre Company, Glory. What's it called? Babysitting service. Glorified babysitting service. Charlie and Roy are absolutely good to the Easter Panto. Won't happen now, but it will happen next year.
Oh, no, it won't.
So don't run. Whatever, Molly. Do the indoor. Do it. Evie White, you are... clever.
No, I'm going to do the problem.
I'm going to do an indoor skydive. Bradley,
no,
skydive. Bradley Darby just said skydive into the Brimley Theatre to start the show.
Yes, yes, Bradley.
Yes, yes. Oh, Kelly's smiling. Listen, if you are right, let's do so, because this is quick for everyone now. I want everybody now in the comments, okay, to just do an emoji of a smiley face. If this is making you smile, I don't want a comment, I just want a smiley face. Go!
Nod.
Who's doing it? Doing indoor skydive for all to hate that? Aww. Let's see, they're behind you. Come on, where's my smiling emojis? We want to see some Peter Pan. Hang on, I can do my first line.
Just your first line.
Where's Tink?
Oh.
Thank you. So yeah, it's my first line. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you so much. We've got a smiley face from Wendy. Woo! Do the song again. We'll do a dance to leave you with. But let's have a look. Have we missed the TikTok dancing?
Well, is that of Nick?
I don't really understand TikTok dancing. There's this one.
Oh yeah.
Come on, everyone do it.
To dance. I'm not sure I can take part in this.
And then you do some kicky thing.
Yeah, we could learn that.
Oh, come on then, let's try.
What do you mean out of our generation?
I am just 22.
You know what I mean?
Yes, yeah, same.
Especially when I've got this ring light in front of me. Look at that! Oh, what's happened to my screen?
Oh no. Fix it.
Holly and Philip don't have to do this. Molly, you had one job, Molly. Molly had one job.
It wasn't even my job. You demoted me. You didn't let me do it. I did.
Anyway, it's backwards. Anyway, the scene, a backwards version.
Well, that's because you demoted me, innit?
So listen, hi Dylan and Joseph. Listen, we're going. It's time for us to say goodbye.
What were the challenges that you were going to set?
The challenge is that they need to print off one of these.
No, he has
some
in his back pocket.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah, okay. We'll finish in 1 minute. Don't forget, print this off, colour it in and share it with us. And please also send us photos of your families watching us. That would be amazing. And remember, once you've sent the photo, you're consenting to us to use it on social media. Thank you. Right, are you ready for this?
No.
Okay. I was in Hillview Primary School on Tuesday and a child came up to me and confused me with this conundrum.
Oh, God.
Who would like to do it?
Can we get hold of it?
No.
Nicky!
Come on, Nick. Right.
Has she won the colouring competition?
Can you still see me if I go here? Right, you ready? Are you ready? Go down there. Just so they can see us both. Hi, everyone.
Oh. I'm allowed there.
You sit on the chair.
I'm very small.
Okay. So, right, you ready? So, Nikki, you ready?
Oh, I'm not very...
Spell mop.
Mop. M-O-P.
Spell hop.
H-O-P.
S- Spell top.
T-O-P.
What do you do at a green light?
You stop.
No, you don't. Have that one for free. So listen, we're gonna dance you out. We expect you to dance with us. What song should we put on?
I don't know. We'll take requests.
First song, dancey song. Come on, first song, we'll dance out to it.
No.
Nothing coming in. Oh yeah. Mel's put New York. Okay, Alexa.
Can we all do
the right? Play New York, New York.
What are you stretching for? Robin Dance Teacher is stretching.
Stretching words. And music.
I'm leaving today. I want to
locomotions.
New York, New York.
Remember, comment to give us feedback. We want to make the show for you, so tell us what to do next week.
One more.
In the
so right, we're going to take you to a hiking. You ready?
We're going for a hiking.
I've got jeans on.
New York.
The 26th of March at 6 o'clock, live on Facebook. See you everyone, love you, love.